bring us to salvation by this in Christ our Lord.
Amen.
We have a special practice for this risen mass. The Lord be with you.
And also with you.
Lift up your hearts. Let it become for us the body and blood of Jesus Christ, your only Son, our Lord. said, take this, all of you, and drink from it. This is the cup of my blood, the blood of the new and everlasting covenant. It will be shed for you and for all, so that sins may be forgiven. Do this in memory of me.
Fill them with life and goodness. You bless them and make them whole.
This is Jesus, the Lamb of God, who takes away the sins of the world. Happy are those who are called to his supper.
Thank you.
Friday, the collection that's taken up on Good Friday, it goes to help the church in the Holy Land. And we have received information from the Franciscans who are in charge of the shrines and the different holy places in the Holy Land that they really are hopeful that there will be plenty of donations to help them in the very significant work that they're doing in challenging circumstances to keep the Holy Land truly a place where the place where Christ walked and taught, died and rose, that it will be kept in a beautiful way for all the pilgrims of the world to come there. So just a little pitch to encourage you to be helping the people to be generous on Good Friday with that Holy Land information. And thanks to all of you who come a long distance to be here for our celebration of the blessing of the Holy Oil, the Chrism Mass.
As the deities are called, let the deities or the representatives come forward to receive the holy oils for the parishes of their deanery. For the Santa Fe deanery, Reverend Frank Kenton. For Albuquerque deanery A, Reverend Monsignor Doug Ruan. For Albuquerque deanery B, Mary Reverend J. Bennett Voorhees. For Albuquerque Deanery C, Mary Reverend Gabriela Paredes. For the Northeast Deanery, Mary Reverend Daniel Palisada. For the Northwest Deanery, Mary Reverend Francis Malley. For the Southeast Deanery, Father Joseph Thomas. For the Southwest Deanery, Mary Reverend Douglas Mitchell. And for special ministries within the Archdiocese, Mary Reverend John Cannon.
Please head over to the old St. Francis School for one.